Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on a wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been a lover. And you wanna travel with her, you wanna travel blind, and you know that she will trust you for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus, he was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And just when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you wanna travel with him, you wanna travel blind, and you know that he will trust you for you've touched his perfect body with your mind. Suzanne holds your hand as she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter, and the sun it pours down like honey on our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, and they are leaning out for love. They will lean their way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you wanna travel with her, and you wanna travel blind, and you know she will trust you for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Da-da-dum-dum-ba-da-ba-da. What a poet and a poet. And Jesus, he was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And just when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men will be sailors then on till the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken on before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human. You sink beneath your wisdom like a stone.